there is the champion of the future. The little fellow is 10-year-old Bobby Redfern, the youngest competitor, who beat an adult and set up a new quarter-mile record for boys. Well done, Bobby.